गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू विद लेट्स इवेल्युएट. वी हैड डन इन आवर लास्ट क्लास अप टिल क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 एंड फ्रॉम देयर वी विल कंटिन्यू इन दिस क्लास एंड ऑल्सो वी विल डू द वैल्यू हेडेड लाइफ स्किल्स क्वेश्चंस. सो फ्रॉम हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 आई एम स्किपिंग. आई विल डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, 6 एंड 8. 4 एंड 7 आई विल गिव यू होमवर्क. ओके, सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, what is the question? First you see, in a skating competition, 15 out of 20 registered participants participated in the skating competition. Okay, 15 out of 20 means total number of participants who were registered were 20, but how many registered participants participated in the skating competition? That is 15. And next is what percentage did not participate, you have to find out. So our first sentence will be, total number of registered participants equal to 20. Number of participants participated equal to 15. Therefore, we will find out the number of participants who did not participate. Number of participants did not participated, did not participate equal to 20 minus 15 equal to 5. Therefore, percentage of participants I can write this kind of symbol also instead of writing a big word like this. So percentage of participants who did not participate equal to 5 out of 20 into 100, and don't forget to put the percentage symbol here. Now we will solve it. We know that 20 fives are 100, and now what we will get, 5 into 5 equal to 25%. So this is your answer. Let us now start question number 6. In question number 6 it is written, in a class there are 18 students in house A, 10 in house B, 12 in house C and 10 in house D. What percentage of students are there in house C? So first we have to find out the total number of students in all the houses. Then what we have to do? We have to find out the fraction of students that are present only in house C. And then we have to convert the fraction into percentage. So, first of all, we will find out total number of students in all the houses. That is equal to 18 plus 10 plus 12 plus 10. That comes to 18 plus 12 is 30, 30 plus 10 40, 40 plus 10 50. So total 50 students we are getting in all the houses. Now we have to find out the percentage of students which are there in house C. So write down here number of students. First we will write down number of students only in house C. Number of students in house C equal to 12. Therefore, percentage symbol I have given of students in house C equal to, it will be 12 out of 50 total number of students and into 100, and don't forget to give the percentage symbol. We will solve this. How we are going to solve this? We will write 50 into 2 is 100 and 12 2s are 24%. This is your answer. Now we come to the last question of let's evaluate. What percent of 580 is 232? This is your question. This is the method, okay, of how to express a number as a percentage of another number. You have to use that technique to solve this. Okay, here we have to take out percentage of 232 out of 580. That means our answer will be like 232 by 580. This is the fraction. Multiply it with 100 and put the percentage symbol. Now equal to, when we solve it, what we will get? Okay, this 0 and this 0 will get cut. And what is remaining? 58. How much is 232? I think it is 58 fours. Let's check here. 58 into 4. 8 fours are 32. 5 fours are 20 plus 3, 23. So 232, yes, it's solving. So 58 ones are 58 and 58 fours are 232. Now 4 here and 10 here. So 4 into 10, how much we will get? 40. So 40% is your answer.